You ever have a fish that you regret not taking a shot on or just can't get a shot on? That happened the other day on the Gulf. We were 50 miles out looking for big fish on the rigs, and this particular rig had a lot of yellowtail snapper. We shot a couple of them, but then we came across this absolute monstrosity that just would not give a side profile. And I don't like shooting at the back of a fish's head because it ends up wounding the fish and potentially getting off if I miss.